Although Wegener was ridiculed by the scientific community, he was eventually found to be correct in his theory of an original supercontinent called Pangaea.
Come to Papa.
Hey, Leonard.
Hey, man. Dude, you ain't gonna be happy.
Why?
It's Kitson's.
I see.
Hello.
Trevor. There's my favorite colleague.
How are you, Alan?
I'm good. Yeah. How's that con drift class of yours going?
Fine.
Does it get echoey in there with so few students?
So, what do you got in the books today? I'm kind of busy around here.
No, I can see how busy you are. So, I'll try to be as quick as possible here. The university is pulling the plug on your brother's lab.
Pulling the plug.
Yeah, it's gonna finally give us all the storage space we need.
Let's get something straight here. This facility is dedicated to the research of Maxwell Anderson's seminal theories predicting the volcanic fissures in the mantle of the...
Which have never been proven. I mean, how many of your late brother's sensors are even still active? One, two?
Three.
It used to be 29.
This is the wrong time to shut us down. I have got seismic activity in Bolivia. I got a 13-millimeter shift in Mongolia. Alan, you can't shut us down. Keep the lab open. It's all I've got left of Max.
It's been 10 years since Max, Trevor. I am sorry about all this. I really am.
Trevor, are you there? It's Elizabeth. Pick up, please. Okay, well, we are on the 95 and we're heading your way. You want to say hi to your Uncle Trevor, Sean?
No.
Say hello.
No.
I don't want to.
Oh, no.
Hey, it's your sister-in-law again. Just wanted to make sure what time you'd be home, because we'll be there around 6. Okay, well, we'll be on myself.
Oh, boy.
Sean's looking forward to seeing you. Right, Sean?
Negatory.
I'm getting a little worried that we might have gotten our signals crossed or something. Please call me.
I'm not home. Leave me a message.
Trevor, we're pulling up in front of your building.
Huh. Oh, man.
Trevor, are you in there?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey,
oh, you're home.
It's so good to see you.
You too.